Hello guys, how's it going? In this video, I will show you the ascii built-in method in Python. So the ascii function will return a readable version of any object, such as string, tuple, list, etc. Now the function will replace any non-ascii characters with escape characters. For example, the U character will be replaced with the forward slash XE5. So this is how the syntax looks like. The method takes one parameter, which can be in any objects. Like I said, it can be a string, list, tuple, dictionary, set, and so on. And the function will return a string containing a printable representation of an object. And the non-ascii characters in the string are escaped using the forward slash X, U, or the capital U characters. All right, so let's look at the examples. The first example, we have a string which contains one character which is outside of the standard ASCII table. So if you run this, it will the function ASCII will print out the escaped version of the character, which looks like this, and it escapes with forward X character, and the rest of the letters are remained. Now in the second example, we have a list. And similarly as in the first example, basically all the characters inside the list, inside every element inside the list has been converted into the printable version of its own, where the non-ASCII characters are replaced and escaped with the special characters. In this case, it's a forward X, which is exactly the same as in the previous one, actually. Yes, so this is the ASCII method, and that's pretty much it. So thank you for watching.